do it here in the street is a little something called looping. And it's become more popular in recent years because as it becomes kind of harder to deal with labels, busking is a primary way for musicians to support themselves and support their own tours without having to sign a ball and chain kind of contract to labels. So this is my full-time job and it's awesome, and I'm able to support myself and tour off busking. And looping is kind of an extension of that. It means I don't need to hire a full band to come with me in the street every day, which can get very expensive. So this little machine at my foot, with a bit of work and practice, allows me to become my own band. So I learned the parts of about 11 different people, and then I can record it in. So that's what I've just started doing, and I'll kind of explain as I go along now. But Ed Sheeran uses it. It's become more popular in mainstream music in recent years. So I've started by strumming the violin, doing like the chords that a guitarist would do, and then I added in my drums. Now we're going to add a whole string quartet. So four different violins. Dublin City Council gets angry at me and they call the guard on me if I have the crowd too big. So if everyone could just take two giant steps towards me, that would be great. Everyone on this side in particular. Two big steps. That would be awesome. The folks in the back, come on forward. That's awesome. And then it kind of keeps us warm as well. Emperor penguins do that. Here we go. We're like penguins. Yay. Alright, here we go. So I have the four violin, guitar and drums. Now I'm going to add three backing vocalists.